Hey everyone, thanks for checking out my video on how to find all the treasures on the island and get the Raider Achievement and Burglar Trophy in Resident Evil 4. Before you get started, make sure to purchase the treasure map from the merchant to have them all appear on your map. If you have the extended map DLC, they are not considered a part of the trophy, so don't worry if you miss any of them. Special enemy drops and boss drops are not considered treasures, so you don't need to take them down if you don't want to.
Give me some space.
No problem.
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
No.
If you found this video helpful, then consider giving it a like as it really helps out my channel. Thanks for watching and have a great day.